Good morning, Doral. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please remain standing for 30 seconds of silence. Please join me in reciting our school motto. We are Doral. We live by striving to be the best we can be. We learn by working hard and always doing our best. We love by caring for others. We leave a legacy by sharing our school with others and trying to make a difference in the world. Thank you. Please be seated. Hey everybody, welcome back to Doral Saddle News, Mr. Walsh here. Today is February 14th, 2023. What's happening at Saddle? For lunch today, we have firecracker chicken with yakisoba noodles, baby carrots, craisins, white milk, and strawberry milk. For Saddle Clubs, we have kindergarten through first grade Singers Company girls meeting Mrs. Glynn outside on the checkerboard at 3:45 p.m. Orff Club is meeting tomorrow in Miss Burgess's room, 128, from 7:30 a.m. to 8:30 a.m. Debate Club is meeting after school today from 3:55 to 4:55 after school in Mrs. Fitz. Art Club will be meeting today from 3:45 to 4:45. For sports updates, elementary girls basketball practice starts at 4 p.m. after school. Upper school girls basketball practice starts at 2:55 and goes to 4:20. And track practice is after school today from 2:55 to 3:50 for upper school and 3:55 to 4:55 for elementary school. Don't forget, this Friday is a staff development day, and on Monday is President's Day, so make sure you enjoy the four-day weekend. Today is Valentine's Day, make sure to enjoy that. And Reading Week is right around the corner, which includes a Spirit Week, as well as a bookmark contest, bingo, and lots more. Make sure to wish these students a very happy birthday, and have a great day, Dragons. Bye, everybody.